Talking Luther College volleyball with head coach Daniel Lynch. And coach, you had a 3-1 weekend. First weekend down at Elmhurst, went 2-2 at Bethel this past weekend. What have you been most happy with through the early portions of the season in the first two tournaments?
I would probably say just our team connecting a little bit. Really pleased with how Lindsay and Leah, my starting setter and my number one middle, have been able to connect. And Leah was all-tournament team at Elmhurst. She was all-tournament team at Bethel. And just a great cast around them. Our new libero, Taylor Gady from Colorado. You should see that kid just fly around the court. She's fun to watch. And then our outsides, Natalie Johnson and Kinsey Lohberger, just bring a presence out there, a leadership, a force. And so that's really good to see. And then Kelsey Sorensen on the right side, still bringing some heat on the right side, a strong block. And you know, everyone's just working on defense and just little minimizing those mental errors. But overall, they're doing a great job together, and that's what you want to see early on, them connecting and hopefully getting better from here on out.
When you look at these first couple of tournaments, do you approach these in any different way than you would matches or tournaments down the road?
No, we have to. I mean, our season is so short. We just have to. I mean, we always want to go in thinking we're going to get four wins, and if we take a game off, that's not good for team morale or anything like that. So we always want to go out with winner's mentality and thinking that we're going to kick a little butt. And if we don't, then, you know, our butts will get kicked in return. And we're playing some really good competition. You said, at the Bethel tournament, we played Concordia Moorhead and Nebraska Wesleyan. And they're probably two of the toughest teams that we've seen, and you know, we competed really well against Concordia Moorhead, and then we were just a little up and down against Nebraska Wesleyan. And if you're like that against a good team, they'll make you look a little silly. And there were times that they just ran such a fast tempo offense, and that's what we're going to see a lot of, and we just need to defend around it a little bit better.
What taps the need to improve list at this point in the season?
Always just minimizing those mental errors. Just serve receive, making sure everyone is sound there, and then getting our serves in. You know, just like with basketball, being free throws. I mean, they're free points essentially. If you want to treat them aggressively, and they're doing a better job from the Elmhurst tournament where we had a lot of service errors, and then improving from the Bethel tournament where they minimized those, and that was one of our goals. So
long story longer, little things mean a lot, right?
Little things mean a lot. Very true.
And this weekend, you have the second annual ACM tournament. It was here at Luther College last year. You head down to Grinnell this weekend. Talk about this weekend. Do you approach it similar to the tournament you had last year here at home?
Yeah, I mean, we obviously, like I said before, we want those four wins. And we play the host team, Grinnell. We play McAllister, who's gotten stronger in the past couple years. And then we play Lake Forest, who we've already played at the Elmhurst tournament. And then we end on Sunday with Carleton. So, I mean, all very good regional teams, and so we just want to, like I said, want to get four wins in there and just take it to them.
And the competition you're facing, how is that helping you get ready for Iowa Conference play here in a couple weeks?
It's pretty good. You know, just looking at the conference records that everyone has going on, they're very similar to us, and the teams that, you know, we thought that would win, they're very close, and so I mean, everyone's doing really good in the conference, and so it's going to be a battle like every year, and we're ready to defend our court and go on the road and kick a little butt. So that's always the goal, and so hopefully our girls can, you know, focus in and be disciplined and get four wins, and then ready for Loras next week in conference.
All right, hopefully you have a good weekend, and get ready for conference on an upswing down at Grinnell this weekend. We wish you best of luck.
Thanks, Darren.
Danielle Lynch talking Luther College volleyball.